MIT researchers studying brain speech planning just came up with the hardest tongue twister in the world. Anthony and Trace here for D News.
Toy boat.
What are you doing?
I'm practicing tongue twisters.
Ah.
It's gonna be the world's hardest tongue twister has just come out, and I'm gonna get it.
Okay. It's weird that tongue twisters even exist if you think about it, right?
Because yeah.
These are sounds that we make all the time. These are words that we say all the time. We're planning what we're going to say in advance.
Mm-hmm.
Why do we get tripped up?
That's what the MIT researchers were looking to find. And before you can find the cause of something, you have to figure out the specific effects and what actual things are happening that get our tongues so twisted.
So they got this group of volunteers and they gave them a whole list of these classic tongue twisters and recorded them trying to read them. And they isolated the most common pronunciation errors in an effort to start tracing back the cause of our brain-mouth confusion. So do toy boat again.
Okay, toy boat.
See,
toy boy.
It becomes like toy boy, right?
Yeah.
Now listen
weird.
To top cop.
Got it.
Top cop.
So the sounds are blending together, and
yeah.
You're kind of sounding crazy.
Yes. Mostly.
And there's always some blending, but there's also always some space.
Well, sometimes, right?
Yeah.
And it varies. You either crush them or you space them out.
Right.
And that happens in both short word twisters and longer phrase ones.
Like the six ships seek six.
Exactly what I was gonna say.
That's
or
bad.
Susie sits in a shoe shine shop where she sits, she shines.
Okay, we're really bad at this.
Yes.
Yeah. What's causing the errors?
Oh, they don't know.
Oh.
But they do know that the quick blending, like t'cop, happens more in short word twisters, and the spaced out blending, t'cop, happens more in phrases.
And that might be because the toy boat twisters have that more the shorter words and a regular rhythm,
mm-hmm.
whereas the sentences have more irregular timing overall.
Yeah.
So both errors happen in both kinds of tongue twisters, meaning we use the same brain processes for both parts of speech.
That is interesting. But the most interesting thing that they found came about when they were trying to devise different tests. They created their own tongue twisters, and there was one that they created that messed people up so badly they didn't even blend sounds together. They just locked up and stopped speaking entirely. Ready?
Pad kid poured curd pulled cod. I don't know. Does it feel harder to you?
They are all extremely hard for me. If any of you guys want to record it, we would love to see you trying to do it 10 times fast and see if you fare better than we do. You can leave them on our Facebook page or you can tweet them to us at DNews.
And anyone who does it, they can win 5 internets.
5 internets is the most internets that we are allowed to give out legally without a license from the government.
It's
so
true.
That is a big prize.
Yeah. Enjoy
pad
it.
Kid, heard,
pad kid pulled, heard, pod, pod, heard.